I'm Melissa Hart, and I approve this message.
Barack Obama described the small-town, hard-working, God-fearing, Second Amendment-respecting families of Western Pennsylvania as bitter. Barack Obama said our bitterness makes us cling to our religion and our guns. This was certainly an insult. But maybe the biggest insult of all is how Jason Altmire continues to defend Barack Obama.